formula side length A over for today. Triangles are all around you. And if you know, you'll make the X and Y axis.
Here we go.
Side length A divided by, and you're going to make an X and Y equals side length B divided by the sine. Side length C over sine.